Hey guys, I'm an average Brit and welcome back to some more Mass Effect Andromeda. Now, the last episode was pretty pants with the lag and all that jazz. So, thought I'd try again, back on silver difficulty level, and we've got some decentish people this time. One of them's got like over 4,000 Apex rating. Christ knows how his guy's rated up so much. I'm guessing spending moolah, because, yeah. Spends crap loads of money to get the best gear, I'm guessing. That's how you get your Apex rating up. I'm not doing that because the game's not worth spending money on. Because of the lag issues and just basically not being that enjoyable overall. This position, clear out enemy forces. Let's do it. Sneaky, sneaky. Catchy monkey. Yeah, I know how to finish off people's lines. Weep. Hello, we're all camping up here. I mean, strategically placing ourselves up here. Wait, what the hell? Did you tell that little thing was floating up there, then it just. Ooh, ee, ee, ooh, ee, ee, ooh, ee, ooh, ee, ooh, ee, ooh, ee, ooh, ah, ee, ooh. Which is universal for stop shooting me, that hurts. Yeah, suck my laser, bitch. Suck my laser war. Suck my, oh jeez. Suck my laser, my laser, my laser, suck my laser. When I, if I can aim this stupid laser. Oh, stop moving your flying toaster. I'm trying to shoot with my laser. That like they keep just dropping down like really sharply. It's annoying. I wish I could shoot this gun without needing to go into zoomy mode because I don't know, like I find the aim really iffy. Oh, I'm falling. I fell. Yoink. Incoming. Ooh, getting cover. Yeah, get blown up. Oh my gosh, you're jumping the sacks, missus. Squad member down. Ah, get in the room, you silly cow. Trying to jump in, like, she just stands there staring, like, something's gonna happen to me if I just stand here. Ugh, stupid robots. Stupid robots. Alright, just follow the crowd, see where they all go and try and not die. I hear you, little robot. Oh, fudge! Help, miss. Ow. Skadoosh. Look out. No, stop falling, you silly person. Yeah, I got a kill. Woo-hoo. Oh, you little shit. That's screwed in me. Now, it doesn't seem to be as lucky this time. Still a smidge of lag by the feel of it, but it's not as bad as that last game that I had. Ow, owsies, owsies. Oh, you daft mare. Oh my gosh, she sucks.
Just three hostiles remaining.
Let's get out of here.
Okay for now.
Yeah, get punched in the mosh. And back up here. Ooh, there we go.
Intel shows key enemy personnel in that area. Don't let
them. Oh my god. Where are they? I hear your robots.
Incoming.
One reload. Thank you. Ah, I'm nearly dead. Hi, help. Get in, come here, something. Ay. Oh, you little shit, grab me, little shit, grab me, little shit. I need high help. And I'll steal that guy's kill. Get. Punch you in the face. Get it, but I punch you in the face. I'm gonna die. Jiminy Christmas. Oh, that jousting mesh lance. Buy these. No, we didn't buy these. Supposed to buy these. Well, I'm just gonna grab some ammo because I think I need some. You fell over and you blew up as well for added embarrassment.
Enemies incoming.
Go. Okay, I'm going. Calm down. Whew, God, this room's got warm like this PS4 sound. But because it's playing this, like, it sounds like a jet engine like about to take off. Oh, get in cover, you silly. Ah, you moron, get cover. Where's these at all? Supposed to fly off the edge and die.
Enemy
get in cover. Thank you.
Incoming.
Who's injured? Who's injured? Who's injured? I'm not seeing. Oh, wait. Ah, wheel. Flying bellend. Oh, God, that is recoily. Ouch, nearly dead. Poke your head at me, little shit. Holy sh! You little prick! Don't do it, he scared me. Change gun, change gun, thank you. Get punched in the face.
Three left. Go get him.
So there's one over there. Oh, stupid blue blob thing. Damn it. My pals keep missing.
Nice job,
shoot you in your robot nards. Well, I need some ammo. Thank you. Ooh, way five, so we're getting near the end. But will we make it to the end? That is the important question. Whew. Holy shoot, where did that guy come from? Shoot you in your robot nards. Shoot you in your robot nards. Ow. Ah, shit, some little git came from behind. You little git. Little help, please. Little help, please. Of course, someone's gonna try and revive. They never do. Oh, no. Shock of shock. Someone actually tried to revive me. Thank you. Thank you, Mr. Apollo. Yeah, I'm getting off this roof, it's too dangerous! Yeah, well, fuck it, off the roof, 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 it's too dangerous. Too dangerous. Too dangerous. Getting cover, getting cover, getting cover. Alright, reload, weapon, reload, reload, reload. Get launched in the mosh. Oh crap, reload, reload, reload. Thank you. Yeah, that roof is good at the start, but then it gets pretty darn dangerous. Oh, ee-ah-hee-hoo-hee-hoo-ha. Who's down? Who's down? Who's down? Oh, wait, no, he must have got revived. Damn it, my aim is so bad. Reload.
Careful.
Whew. Oh, what the hell was that?
Look out. Who needs shields anyway?
Ow, ow, ow. Get fucking back over. Yep, take first health. A first aid. Oh, jeez, big guy. Go, you little shit. Sorry, Pillow, I stole your kill, my bad. Oh, Shazbar, don't go after me, please. I'm too nice. Seriously, I'm nice if you get to know me. Said nobody ever. Alright, so took his guns off. So now he's just a walking toaster. Come here, Mr. Walking Toaster. Suck my laser. No. I didn't mean literally suck my laser. I didn't mean literally suck my laser, but you died. Ooh, this is getting tense. Alright, give me hands a quick whack because I gave it a sweater. I know, gross. Oh, it's down blue. Ooh, fudge nutters. Shit. I did not expect to see that guy when I turned the corner. Ay. Oh, Shazbar, he's coming this way.
Like you've done this before.
What, died a lot, yes. Could you tell? Holy crap, I didn't try that so quick. You can tell he's definitely paying money on this game. He destroyed that big thing in seconds. Oh wait. Maybe not, because there's another one there. Change. Die, little shit. Ugh, my gosh. Go away, you little prick. No one likes you. Have we done this one yet? Nope, nearly done. Buy these.
Got all the name.
Oh, thank God. Hey, we got ghost stars on it as well. Sweet. Get away, you little prick. Get the fudge away, you little prick. Where's he gone walking off to? Hello, we're over here. Well, let's try one of these. What does this do?
Just three hostiles remaining.
Cute. I didn't know I had some of them. That was cute. Right, who's... Oh, I was about to use my throne. Right, let's go. Hey, you laggy prick. Spam my phone.
Enemies clear. Stay alert.
Oi. Thank God. Now the next round should be the evac round, I think. I think. Yep, extraction. Evac, same thing. Ooh. Now, I know I won't be the best person like in this game.
Get to the extraction site.
It'll be that jack person who's blatantly paid money. Oh, sugar lumps. Oh, God. Yeah, that guy there, that one is paid actual money for stuff. Getting cover. Ah, jeez. Lag around the corner, there you go. Oh, jeez, that thing's come up. Oh, fudge nutters. Ah, you mother fudger. Oh, fudge off. Oh, fudge. Fudge. I say fudge. Thank
just
you, Jack.
What I needed.
Ah, you little prick! I hate those things. Go away, you little knob. I did not see that guy behind us. Oh dear. We need to get off the roof.
Nice save.
Yeah, we need to get off this roof. That's, oh, shovel lumps. Yeah, that roof is bad. That's bad news. About 26 seconds. Run, you pleb. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my. Oh, oh. Oh. 10, 9. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 1, 1, 1, 0, 0, 0. Oh my god, that was so tense. I'm gonna guess that Jack guy would be at the top because he's blatantly paid like loads of money to this to get some good stuff. Which I don't mind doing if a game isn't all laggy, but because there's so much lag in the game, I can't justify that. No, I can't justify myself putting money into a game when the game itself is, you know, pretty laggy. So if you ever sort the lag issue out, then fair enough. Nope, I called it. He's right at the top. Aye, aye, aye. Oh, well, he didn't make it out, unfortunately for him. What did I get? I got 250 points for that, silver extraction, kills, and objective score. And not far off from, well, just under 10,000 to level up. Oh, and I've got enough to buy a box. So before we end the episode, we will buy a premium books. Purchase. Come on, some good weapons. Ugh. Blue ones are always, ooh, I got a rare. Blue ones are always, you know, like consumables. I got a Cobra RPG. Pistol Ray Lamp V, whatever that means. I don't know what that means. Increases, oh, okay, so increases damage dealt by pistols. Combat power amp. Increases damage dealt by combat powers by 20 passoir. I think a 3-star's gold, I think. Ooh, sniper rifle, the Vanquisher. Kind of looks like something you'd find in Destiny, that. Now, what will we get in this? Let's find out. Okay. A Sonded. I don't fucking know. Better than nothing, I guess. Now, I'm going to try and save up 120 mission funds so I can get that increased shield. Because, jeez, Lou, I need it. Now, let's just have a look at these. The weapons. Alright, so the assault rifle. I've got this sandstorm, which I'm not a fan of, if I'm honest. I mean, I'll give this a try because does more damage. Ooh, it actually goes down a lot and it's heavy as hell. So we get that stability. And a bit more damage. There you go. And we shall equip that. Then on this one, you know, I've got some shotguns, but I'm not really a fan of shotguns. If I am honest. I mean, that one's not bad, but it just fires so slow and it only has 3 like shots per thingamabob, which is a bit meh. Got a lot of sniper rifles. So this one I just got. What's what I'm using at the moment? Is it? Got this one, which is like 1,092 damage. Not only does that, so 16. Yeah, screw it, let's try this. Fats, give me a second, because I could do with. Oh man, ah, damn it! So give me a sec, because I want the stoned as the main one, so I'll put that in there. And then in this one, we put. Which one was I going to use then? Wasn't that one, was it? It was. Which one? What the hell was I using? Wasn't that one? Ah, it was this one. Nice, so see what mods I've got for it. Sniper rifle damage, obviously. Could do some mods to to decrease the weight, which would make it better. Now for accuracy. So in the next video, I will probably try these new weapons. But for now, the last episode was crap, but this episode has made up for that crapness because we actually did pretty good, mainly because of that Jack guy. So thanks to him. Hold on a minute. Why have I not got the gun on? There we go, yeah. So thanks for that Jack guy for helping us get through that silver level thing. And I shall see you in the next video. So until then, bye bye for now.